Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Libra, 8th sign, from April 1st to April 10th. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's take the message, what happened in your connection past. So what is going on your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in past? Ace of Swords, 7 of Pentacles, 4 of Wands, right now 6 of Wands. The Fool, King of Cups. Wow, definitely your person could be Aries, Leo, says lot of fire energies here, could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or water energies also here. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Definitely in past one person is invest more on this connection than other. Definitely there is lot of passion between both of you and he won't commit to you. Definitely your person won't already committed to you in past, definitely, because right now what is going on your situation is 6 of Wands. He wants success with you, definitely he loves you, he want to take risk. Definitely the Fool, King of Cups, he want to offer his love, cup of love to you. Definitely this is very positive reading, Libra. There is no nothing. So the near future actions towards this connection, Libra, your person near future actions towards this connection. Page of Swords, Death, 4 of Pentacles. I want clarification card here. Why is 4 of Pentacles? Ace of Cups. Yes, definitely Page of Swords. Communication is coming in your way. Definitely Page of Swords. Death. I think your person undergoes some transformation and it is for only good. Definitely 4 of Pentacles. In this transformation stage, he act like stubborn because due to transformation, but Ace of Cups love is there. He want to offer this cup of love. That's why he is undergoes some transformation in near future. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message. The Devil. Yes, that's why he is undergo, your person undergoes some transformation. He in near future he will be stuck. 9 of Cups. Yes, definitely the Devil. I think your person could be Capricorn or both. You both are addicted to each other. And 8 of Swords. Stuck. Stucking. He may be stuck. Definitely. That's why he is undergoing some transformation. Death is here. Definitely. 9 of Cups. You are there. Wish fulfillment. Your person want you. That's why the transformation is going there. So you have to be patient. So last final card for the Libra reading. 6 of Cups. Yes. So definitely it is a strong soulmate connection. Past life connection. Definitely. You both love each other. Unconditionally, I am getting. Definitely he will come towards you after the transformation. Definitely. So there is in near future there will some stuck moments will happen and after the transformation he will come towards you. Past life and reconciliation will be happen. Definitely 6 of Cups for some. Definitely. So this is the reading for you, Libra. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.